The opposition have mastered a system of rigging elections. They intimidate people, they ballot stuff, and after ballot stuffing, if they see that somebody has seen them, then they start shouting.
While addressing Masindi municipality leaders during Holy Mass to celebrate her appointment as the premier, Nabanja said that the opposition was beaten hands down.
If we were to rig, how could we win with a margin of 450 only? Couldn't we add? People should really respect government. They should respect the electoral commission. They should respect everybody.
The premier was responding to social media allegations by the Hoima City Woman Member of Parliament, Asnas Nyakato, over vote rigging.
Prime Minister Mulambo Muchala, Nudamula in Kusimbi Sabachi, Amanelo Siwanu, Quatabawa, Semitwali Tan, Mitwali Abidi. Abantunkumi Satunkuminya Nabanjo Swaziza Bachala Banu, Ot Swaziza Ngafe Abanyolo.
Monsignori Joseph Bilungi, the Vicar Masindi Vicariate, commended government for creating an enabling environment for the people to prosper and blessed Nabanja in her national duties.
Vicar Maria akaba muzaire obujinanizibwa nawe yayongera kuba omwebembezi obujinanizibwa. Mukama abe nayinywe.
Meanwhile, Nabanja has warned Ugandans against acquiring loans from moneylenders who end up grabbing their property dubiously. She says people should embrace government programs such as the parish development model, among others. The chairperson Bunyoro Mbogo clan, Godfrey Musindi, says that they want to foster unity among clansmen for development. Story by Ismail Kasoha for the news in Masindi District.